Ground Zero é uma empresa que especializa-se em realizar todos os sonhos dos amantes de desporto com muita adrenalina. A atividade de hoje é para os corajosos. Water Raft.
This is MJ, DOP, Assessor VIP. We're going for water rafting. We're looking forward to having fun and you see, my guy behind me is making sure that I'm safe and everything is tight and it's gonna be fun.
Excited about the water, man. It's hot out here. You know, we need to get cold.
Alright, Ground Zero is the company I'm working for. It's a full-on adventure company. We offer obviously river trips, quad biking, zip lining, abseiling, rock climbing, mountain biking, hiking, archery. Today was good. Today was a bit complicated. I had a group of 16 bachelors, a little family of a father and a son, and obviously there's two different tempos of paddling. Some guys are right at the front, some guys are right at the back getting stuck. But we had a great trip. Everybody I think enjoyed themselves the most when they were down at the jumping site. Alrighty, this is Paddle Power. This is where we meet our clients. This is also our end point. We get our clients to fill out indemnity forms here. We put them into life jackets and helmets. We put them on the back of our truck.
Wow, excited about going down some white river and see how it's going to be.
This is the brown river. Where's the white water here? We paid for white water rafting. Look at it.
We go into a place called Bobby Arms Club where we go right down to the river. We spread the boats out. I give a comprehensive safety talk. Everything from which way is forward in the boat, from how to paddle, what happens if you fall in the water, how I'm going to rescue you, all that kind of stuff. The total distance is about 3.7 kilometers. We start off behind two weirs, which are concrete structures in the water. The first one's exciting. It's about a 2 meter 45 degree angle. The second one is a 90 degree angle, which is the most exciting. After that, we have about six or seven rapids, like quite good rapids. They're only about a grade two. Then we come to about a halfway spot, a little beach where everybody stops and has a rest, takes out their cameras, takes a few photographs, and then we cruise down. And about 700 or 800 meters upstream is where the jump is. Everybody looks at the jump from the boat and thinks, ah, I could do that. Once they're up there, they're all like, oh, wait, let me count, let me step back. It's only about 3.5 meters high. Most guys have second thoughts before they jump it.
Yeah, in some places it was high, in some places it was low. It just depends where you were at. But yeah, overall, very, very awesome.
I definitely recommend people to come here. It was an awesome experience.
Quite a hectic experience, I must say. We went all over around the mountain, river, and then at some spot we had to climb the mountain and jump back into the river. It was like breathtaking.
It's a whole family experience. I would recommend anybody to come here. We take groups as big as 120. We take people up to the age of 75. We take kids as young as 6 and 7. As long as they're able to hold them to the safety ropes as tight as they can.